Even in the face of hopeless defeat, the Space Marines are formidable adversaries. While swarms of gene stealers gathered for a massive assault, the Death Wing had a final option, a last mission to accomplish. If they could transmit a Vox signal, they could send a warning, a desperate call for the Imperial Navy to find the Forsaken Doom and blast it into oblivion.
The advance of the Gene Stealers forces us back to this ancient Eldari wreck. There is no way forward, but we are not done yet. There are alien energy cores here still active. We can make use of them.
Brothers, if we can draw power from the Eldari energy source, the Vox beacon I carry can send a warning further afield. But the beacon must be protected at all costs.
Energy core located. Position marked.
Our end may already be fated, but we can still ensure the Imperium endures. Repent, for today, we die.
Brother, my Auspex is reading a signal of Imperial origin.
From the fleet?
No. It appears to be coming from the depths of the Space Hulk, far deeper than this Eldari wreck. The coding icons are ancient, on the order of several thousand years old.
A mystery, then. A question we have no time to answer, kinsman.
Aye, but I cannot help but wonder what secret lies down there. Has our obsession with the Fallen blinded us?
mission has failed. All contact has been lost. We go to the Emperor's side. Carve our names in the rock and remember us. This is the end. There is no more.
Pride, honor, devotion, these noble human feelings meant nothing to the monsters in the void. The Deathwing Terminators died fighting, but no honor was won, no knowledge earned. In the derelict's blood-spattered chambers, the Gene Stealers returned to their slumber, their alien rage and thirst for flesh briefly sated.